Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes. A big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second guess. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Grew up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark.
Very much for watching. If you like what I'm doing and you want to see more, just hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell as well, and you should be notified of all my videos that are coming up. Thanks again.